do you want to split your oversized Microsoft Outlook PST files into smaller parts? We brings you the ultimate solution. SysTools Split PST Software. Our software divides oversized Microsoft Outlook PST files into smaller parts according to date, size, year or folder. There is option to split items like emails, contacts, calendars, tasks, etc. Now let's check out the other features. The software lets you divide Unicode as well as ANSI PST files without losing any data. Works with active PST file and archive PST file. The software supports all the Outlook versions. Let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Microsoft Outlook should be installed and should be configured properly for any valid or dummy profile or account. Now let's install and run the software. The software welcomes you with a simple and user-friendly interface. Click Split option from top navigation menu. Next window appears with multiple options. From Outlook format, select the version of the PST file. Depending on the requirements, select Microsoft Outlook 2000 or 2002 version to break the ANSI PST file, or select Outlook 2003 and above versions for splitting Unicode PST files. Below you will find split options to split PST files according to size, date, year and folder. Now let's check out the split by size option first. Select the split by size checkbox. This option lets the user to split PST file by size between 5 megabytes and 45 gigabytes. Now click Next button to proceed further. Here you will find option to select the PST file. Click Browse button to open the PST file from the saved location. Then click Open. And below there is option to specify the size of the PST file. The files will be split according to the size entered in the field. Mails which are equal or more than the specified size will get ignored at the time of exporting. Then click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the files after splitting. Click OK after selecting a destination folder. Then click Next button. Now the split information window shows details, like the PST type, selected size, split option, etc. Click Split button to start the splitting process. After the process completes, click OK. Now selecting the Saved CSV button lets you view the report from the whole process. Now let's check out the output files of split by size option. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. Now you can view the final PST files, which are split according to the size defined. Now let's check out the split by date option. This option allows the user to split the PST files into two parts. First part will have data before the specified date, and second PST we'll have data after the specified date. Then click Next to proceed. Now click Browse button to open the PST file from the saved location. And click Open button. And below there is option to specify the date from the drop down. Then click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the files after splitting. Click OK after selecting a destination folder. Then click Next button. Then click Split button to start the splitting process. After the process completes, click OK. Now let's check out the output files of Split by Date option. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files, and you can see the splitted before and after output PST files. Now let's check out the split by year option. Click Next button after selecting the option. Now click Browse button to open the PST file from the saved location. And click Open button. Below there is drop up option to specify the range of year in which the PST files will be split. Then click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the files after splitting. Click OK after selecting a destination folder. Then click Next button. And click Split button to start the splitting process. After the process completes, click OK. Now let's check out the output files of Split by Year option. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files. And you can see the splitted PST files. It will create separate PST file for each year. Now let's check out the Split by Folder option. Click Next button after selecting the option. Now click Browse to open the PST file from the saved location. And click Open. And below there is option to specify the size of the PST files in which the files will be split. Then click Browse to choose a destination folder to save the files after splitting. Click OK after selecting a destination folder. Then click Next button. And click Split button to start the splitting process. After the process completes, click OK. Now let's check out the output files of Split by Folder option. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files, and you can see the output PST files, splitted by folder. You saw all the four methods by which you can split the PST files. Click Exit to exit the application. And click Yes. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.